Sí.
Hi, teacher.
Hello everyone, good evening.
Hi, teacher. Mire, disculpe que no lo pude atender la llamada porque estaba en clases. Nosotros damos
No.
clases en línea.
No, it's okay. No,
Gracias
it's okay.
por
No
poder
problem.
preguntar. Es que no, ayer estaba mal, fíjese, tenía retorcijón.
Ah, okay. But do you feel better? ¿Se siente mejor? Do you feel better?
Bendito sea el Señor, ya mejor.
Oh, excellent. That's good news. Es son
Gracias.
buenas noticias. That's good news, okay?
Gracias.
Hi, Wendy,
Thank
Natalie.
Activa el audio, activa el audio.
Hi, Che.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Good. Welcome.
Wendy es mi hermana, teacher.
Oh, really? En serio?
Y
Really?
somos
Sí, es mi
hermanas,
hermana
hermanas.
Oh my God. I didn't know that. No sabía
Somos
eso. I didn't
vecinas,
know.
vivimos enfrente.
Oh, neighbors and sisters, vecinas y hermanas, neighbors and sisters.
Y de mi compañera de trabajo.
Oh, good. So you are very united. Están bien unidas en todos los ámbitos. Okay, so hi Jessica, Amber, Luis, Edgar, Abigail, how are you?
Hi, teacher. Very
Hello.
Hi,
fine.
teacher.
Hello, Amber.
Hello.
Hello, Edgar.
Hello.
How are
Hello.
you? Hi, Luis. Hi, Abigail. So you are ready for today. Estamos listos para ese día. You are ready for today.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, you say always. Siempre, always.
Okay.
Algunos de mis
Mario
estudiantes,
Luis.
algunos de mis estudiantes, yo trabajé en un proyecto que se llamaba Supérate, y cuando les preguntaba, Are you ready? Me decían, I was born ready. I was born ready. ¿Saben qué significa eso? I was born ready.
Adjetivos posesivos.
¿Qué significa? What does it mean? I was born
No
ready.
sé. Trabaja esas dos páginas y me das copia.
Yo nací listo. I was born
Ah.
ready. Yeah, I was born ready. Eso me respondía. They answered that. So you can say that. Me pueden decir eso. I was born ready.
¿Y qué significa, teacher? Buenas noches.
Good night.
¿Cómo?
Good evening. Sorry, good evening. So you say,
Good evening.
good evening. I was born ready is, yo nací listo. I was born ready. Yes.
Thank you.
All right. So I like your picture today, Jocelyn. Ahora se mira bien clarita la imagen. I like that.
Es que en mi casa, yo vivo en el campo, entonces mi
Ah.
casa no me agarra la señal adentro, entonces tenía que estar afuera, en
Oh,
el
I
corredor.
understand. Entiendo.
Entonces hoy puse un foco para que me conozcan, para que me
Yeah.
conozcan.
Es para que vea que estamos pendientes, que nunca le habíamos visto el rostro.
Ay, sí.
Listo.
Mi hermana me molestaba, decía que solo los dientes me veían.
But
Qué malo.
we listen to your voice.
Es que lo que pasa es que sonrío mucho por eso.
Yeah, no, that's good. That's good. Eso es bueno. That's good. Okay, so welcome everybody. Bienvenidos. Welcome everybody. So I guess it's 8 already. Ya son las 8. It's 8. And I guess we can start. Creo que podemos dar inicio. I guess we can start. Okay. I just have, before we go to the real topic today, antes de que vayamos al tema, today we have a review. We have some activities to review. Tenemos algunas actividades para repasar la unidad. So today we finish unit number one. Ahora terminamos la unidad uno. We finish unit number one today. But there's something important, okay? Hay algo muy importante. There's something important I want to share. Algo que quiero compartir con ustedes que es muy importante. Okay, listen. And let me see here. Oh, by the way, por cierto, no he olvidado las presentaciones. I haven't forgotten, okay? Okay. Well, listen. This.
Sí.
Hold on, espérenme que no está respondiendo esto ahorita. Ahora sí. Hold on. Okay, listen. I want you to pay attention to this. I want you to pay attention to this. Quiero que pongan atención a esto. I want you to pay attention to this. Okay, listen. Pronouns can be substituted, okay? Algunos pronombres pueden ser sustituidos por un sujeto diferente, for a different subject. So this is very, important. Okay, mm-hmm. esto es muy importante. This is very important. Okay. For example, just to give you one example, the pronoun I. The pronoun I is always I. Ese no se sustituye, okay, por ningún sujeto. I is I. Okay. You, the same, okay? But he, aquí tenemos el he. He can be substituted. Este pronombre puede ser sustituido por un sujeto. I can say, for example, your brother, tu hermano, él, ¿verdad? He, all right? So puede ser sustituido. It can be substituted. You can say your brother, your father, your uncle, your boss, tu jefe, refiriéndose a él, okay? She también can be substituted. En vez de decir she, podría usar otro sujeto. Podría decir your mother, your sister, tu hermana. Siempre es ella, right? Es un sujeto que sustituye al she. So I can say your mother is a doctor, for example. Your mother is a doctor. No digo she is a doctor. Puedo decir your mother, okay? Lo que quiero que vean aquí es, en conclusión, que algunos pronombres pueden ser sustituidos por un sujeto diferente. Yeah. It. Look, it. Your computer. It, your computer. Tu computadora. Ella, hablando de una cosa, right? Your computer. Puede ser your cat. Tu gato. Your cat. It. Sustituyendo el it. Okay? We. We, que significa nosotros o nosotras, can be substituted. También puede ser sustituido. Puedo decir Julio and I. Julio is my brother, okay? Julio and I. Julio y yo. Nosotros, right? Julio and I. Yeah? Julio and I are students, for example. Julio and I are students. Nosotros es lo mismo. Julio y yo, nosotros, okay? You. Ustedes. You is ustedes, right? También puede ser sustituido. I can say Natalie and you. Natalie y tú. Natalie and you are doctors. Okay, Natalie and you are doctors. Natalie y tú son doctoras. Yeah? So it can be substituted. Puede ser sustituido por Natalie and you. Okay? They. They significa ellos o ellas. También puede ser sustituido. Jefferson and Luis, for example. Jefferson and Luis are here today. Jefferson and Luis. Jefferson y Luis. Ellos, right? They. Or I can say maybe, what? Roxana and Nancy. Roxana and Nancy are in class today. They, ellas, right? O pueden ser dos cosas también. O incluso podría ser un sujeto en plural. I can say, for example, the students, los estudiantes, the students, ellos, right? They, okay? So I just want you to check that this is very important, okay? Lo que quiero que vean es que esto, what I want you to see is that this is very important for you to know. Es importante que ustedes sepan esto, ¿ok? Y es importante también que sepan que si uso el pronombre, es solo el pronombre. Y si uso otro sujeto como el que tenía ahí, es solo el sujeto. No lo repito, no voy a decir, for example, my brother and I, we are happy. No, solo digo my brother and I are happy or we are happy, ¿ok? Yes. All right, so any question about this? ¿Alguna pregunta? Solo quería aclarar eso, nada más. For you to know, antes de que vayamos a lo importante de la clase, before the important thing of the class. So, any question?
Una pregunta.
Yes, Jocelyn.
Tú y you en ustedes, ¿cómo se diferencia? ¿O solo es dependiendo de la oración?
Yeah, it depends on the context. Depende del contexto, okay? Depende del contexto, en el momento en el que estás. For example, si yo estoy hablando solo contigo, te digo you, right? Ah, you are happy today. Se sabe que solo eres tú, pero si hay más personas, say, oh, guys, you are happy today. Yeah, so it depends on the context. Depende del contexto. It depends on the context, okay? All right, so any other question?
Teacher.
Okay.
Yes.
Nelson, do you have a question? No, I can see Nelson's microphone is on. So Nelson, do you have any question? No. Escucharon ese ejemplo, right? Nelson's microphone. Nelson's microphone. Es algo que estudiamos ayer, ¿verdad? Nelson's microphone. The microphone of Nelson, okay? Nelson's microphone, possessive nouns. Okay, so for today we have some presentations, right? For today we have some presentations from yesterday. Tenemos algunas presentaciones del día de ayer. But before presentations, I will pass the attendance. Antes le voy a pasar asistencia, okay? Ana Abigail.
Okay.
I'm here.
Brenda.
I'm here.
Edgar Alexander.
I'm here.
Ember.
I'm here.
Hazel Sarai.
I'm here.
Good. Jacqueline Iset.
I'm here.
Jefferson. Jefferson? He's not connected. He's not connected. Okay. Jennifer Jamilet?
I'm here.
Okay, great. Jessica Lourdes?
I'm here.
All right. Juan Carlos?
I'm here.
Excellent. Loida Eunice?
I'm here.
Great. Luis Alejandro?
I'm here.
Perfect. Luis Ricardo. Luis Ricardo. We don't have Luis Ricardo. Okay. María Elena.
I'm here.
Nancy.
I'm here.
Nelson.
I am here.
Roxana Jamilet. Roxana. Wendy Natalie.
I am here.
Perfect. Yesenia Marisol.
I am here, teacher.
Thank you. And Jocelyn Joanna.
I'm here.
Okay, perfect. Thank you very much. Okay, just don't forget to have your cameras on. Que no se les olvide siempre mantener las cámaras encendidas. Repito, this is very important. Okay, eso es muy importante. This is very important. Okay, so let's begin with today's class. And for the first part is a writing activity, okay? But before the writing activity, we have the presentations. Okay, so let's start with the presentations. Empecemos con las presentaciones. Let's start with the presentations. Just remember, solo recuerden, just remember, for the presentations, you have some vocabulary, right? Tenían un vocabulario que completar. First name, middle name, last name, occupation, boss's name, and workplace, okay? So aquí le van a preguntar a su compañero, what's your first name? What's your middle name? What's your last name? What's your occupation? What's your boss's name? And where do you work? Primero pregunta uno y luego pregunta el otro, right? So the two of you practice de tal manera que los que ambos puedan hacerse las preguntas, okay? So, are you ready? Are you ready? ¿Están listos?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Perfect. Okay.
Yes.
So, let's begin. Let's begin with some volunteers. Okay. Volunteers. Volunteers, raise your hands. Levanten la mano. Volunteers, raise your hands. Volunteers. Okay. Let's see, Jennifer.
Amber. Amber. I work with Amber.
Okay, Amber.
Yes.
All right, go ahead. Adelante, go ahead.
I ask and then you continue.
What?
Can you hear me?
Hola. Ask the questions, Jenny. Ask the questions. Let's see if he hears you. Ask question number one. So Amber, okay. Please get ready. Amber, listo, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
What's your first name?
My first name is Amber.
What's your middle name?
My middle name is Giovanni.
What's your last name?
My last name is Morales.
What's your occupation?
I technician in white plane.
What's your boss's name?
His name is Jose Maria.
Where do you work?
I work in Idecon company.
Okay, it's your turn to ask.
Okay. What's your name? Your first name?
My name is Jennifer.
What's your middle name?
My middle name is Jamilet.
What's your last name?
My last name is Gonzalez.
What is your occupation?
I am a supervisor.
What's your boss name? Boss.
His name is Josue.
Where do you work?
I work at Paramedic.
Okay.
Oh, excellent. Great job. Okay. Excellent. Very good. So please, everybody, let's give them thumbs up. Demos le thumbs up a ellos. Let's give them thumbs up. Thumbs up for them. Okay. Very good. Good job. Buen trabajo. Good job. All right. Now let's see another pair. Let's see Maria Elena.
Mi compañera es Ana Abigail Espinales.
Yes, we have Abigail here. Abigail, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, perfect. So start, please.
Yo primero.
Sí, si gusta, empieza usted.
Okay. What's your first name?
My first name is Ana.
What's your middle name?
My middle name is Abigail.
What's your last name?
My last name is Espinales.
What's your occupation?
My occupation is customer service.
What's your boss name?
My boss name, Juan Carlos.
Where do you work?
I work at Idecon Company.
Okay.
Ahora lo pregunto yo. What's your first name?
My first name is Maria.
What's your middle name?
My middle name is Elena.
What's your last name?
My last name is Pañate.
What's your occupation?
I am a nutrition.
What's your boss name?
My boss name is Salomon.
Where do you work?
I work at Educo.
Oh, excellent. That's very good. Okay, that's very good. Let's give them thumbs up, please. Give them thumbs up. Thumbs up for them. Okay, very good. Let's give them thumbs up. Demos le thumbs up. All right, very good. Thank you, Maria and Abigail. Just one thing for you, Abigail. When you say customer service, you better say, es mejor que digas, I work in customer service. Okay,
I work in customer service.
Because customer service is not an occupation, okay? Porque okay. Así en sí customer service no es una ocupación, is not an occupation. So you better say I work in customer service, okay? That's okay. A suggestion, okay? Thank you. All right, thank you very much. Now let's see two more pairs, dos parejas más, two more pairs. pairs. Let's see, Edgar.
Con Juan Carlos Rivera.
Yeah, we have Juan Carlos here.
Juan Carlos Rivera.
Okay. What's your first name?
My first name, Juan.
What's your middle name?
My middle name is Carlos.
What's your last name?
My last name is River.
What's your occupation?
My occupation is a supervisor.
What's your boss name?
My boss's name is Jose Maria.
What do you work?
My workplace is IDECOM SASB.
Okay.
Okay, what's your first name?
My name is Edgar.
What's your last name, your middle name?
My middle, Alexander.
What's your last name?
My Chavez.
What's your occupation?
Sales advisor.
What's your boss's name?
Henry Linares.
And where do you work?
Casco Safety Company.
Okay.
Oh, excellent. Very good. Let's give them thumbs up. Thumbs up for them. Demos the thumbs up. Let's give them thumbs up. Okay, thank you very much. Very good. Okay, Edgar, maybe if you want to give a longer sentence, si quiere dar una oración más larga, para el name, you can say, it's Alexander. It's, y luego el apellido, it's Martinez in my case, all right? Yeah? And your occupation, you can say, I am a sales advisor. Okay, sales advisor. Yeah? Advisor, not advisor. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay, perfect. Thank you very much. Okay, one more pair of volunteers. Una pareja más. Voluntarios. Volunteers. Okay, let's see. Loida, right?
Está mi compañerita Yesenia. Marisol.
Yes.
Sí. Aquí está.
Vaya, compañerita. Vamos a empezar. What is your name? What is your first name?
My first name is Yesenia.
What is your middle name?
Middle name are Marisol.
What is your last name?
My middle name are De La Cruz.
What is your occupation?
High school teacher.
What is your boss name?
My boss name are Edgar Portillo.
Where do you work?
School.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Bye.
Ahora vamos de, ahora yo le pregunto a usted o cómo. Sí.
Uh-huh. Sí.
Bien. ¿Cómo es?
What is your first name?
What is first name?
Is Loida.
What is middle name?
Is Eunice.
What is last name?
Is Rodes, no?
What occupation?
I am a principal.
What boss name?
Is Numa Rodesna?
Yes. Where do you work?
I work at school.
Okay. Más o menos.
Excelente, David.
Oh, thank you very much. Very good. That was excellent. Okay. So let's give them thumbs up. Thumbs up for them. Thumbs up. All right. So maybe in this type of activity, en ese tipo de actividades, in this type of activity, the idea is to to practice English, right? Para decir, por ejemplo, yo empiezo o tú empiezas, you can say, I start, or you start, I start, or you start, yeah? Yo empiezo o tú empiezas, I start or you start, okay? Yeah, para ir ya metiéndonos un poquito en el idioma, okay? I start or you start. So next time, say this in English, la próxima vez ya no en inglés, I start or you start, yeah? So keep it in mind. Manténgalo en mente. Keep it in mind, please. Keep it in mind. All right. Now, thank you for sharing. Yo sé que todos, quizás me gustaría que todos lo hicieran, pero si lo hacemos todos, nos vamos a llevar toda la clase. We have other things too, okay? So let's go to something else. Listen. On a PPT here, on a presentation, on a PowerPoint, I have some adjectives. Okay, let me show you the adjectives here. I have these adjectives, okay? Let me see. Oh my God, here we started this. Okay, check these adjectives. What is an adjective? An adjective gives a description about something or someone, okay? Un adjetivo da una descripción acerca de algo o alguien, descriptions, yeah? Clean, for example, clean and dirty. Clean and dirty are opposite words, son palabras contrarias, or we call them antonyms, right? Antónimos, yeah? So what is clean?
Limpio.
Limpio, exactly. What is dirty?
Limpio.
Sucio.
Dirty y sucio. So clean, limpio, dirty, sucio. Dirty. Slow.
Clean.
What is slow?
Lento.
Lento.
Rápido.
Slow. And fast?
Veloz.
Rápido.
Rápido, right? Fast is rápido. All right. What is new?
Joven.
Nuevo.
Nuevo.
So these shoes are new.
Young, joven. Young, joven.
Yeah, these shoes are new. Okay. Young, what is young?
Joven.
Young, joven. Joven. And old?
Anciano.
Mayor, mayor de edad, anciano.
Mayor.
Mayor, like my grandmother is old, for example. Old, okay? Young, joven, old, mayor.
My canilla.
Anciano, right? Yeah. What is healthy?
Saludable.
Healthy is saludable.
Saludable.
Saludable. Healthy is saludable. Healthy, healthy. And ill or sick?
Enfermo.
It's the same, right?
Vale, salud.
Ill or sick is the same. Enfermo. Ill or sick. Ill or sick.
Enfermo.
All right?
Enfermo.
Yeah, enfermo. Enfermo. Ill or sick. Now let's pronounce the words. Pronunciamos. Clean.
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 Dirty.
Dirty. Dirty. Solo hagámoslo una vez. Para que no, no, si lo hacen dos veces ya nos confundimos. Okay, let's repeat it. Solo repitan una vez. Y al solo que yo termine lo hacen para que no haya algunos que se queden, right? Okay, let's do it again. Let's repeat it. Clean.
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 Dirty.
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 Slow.
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 Fast.
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 New.
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 Young.
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 Old.
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 Healthy.
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 Ill.
Ill.
Sick.
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 Sick. Sick.
Let's do it again. Hagámoslo otra vez. Clean.
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 Dirty.
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 Slow.
Fast.
Fast. New.
New.
Young.
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 Old.
Young.
Old.
Old.
Healthy.
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 Ill.
Ill.
Sick.
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 Okay, study the words for a moment and try to remember the words. Estudien las palabras por un momento y traten de recordarlas. Study the words and try to remember. Study the words for a moment.
Clean. Clean.
Sick.
Sick.
Healthy. Silently, please. Okay, silently.
Could you repeat, please, teacher?
Yes. Clean, dirty, slow, fast, new, young, old, healthy, ill, sick.
Sick. De nuevo. Clean.
Clean, dirty, slow, fast, young, old, healthy, ill, sick. Ill, sick. Mm-hmm. All right, study the words for a moment. Estudienlas por un momento. Study the vocabulary for a moment.
Clean, dirty, low, fat, new, young, old, a, it's sick.
Okay. Okay, let's see. Do you remember the vocabulary? ¿Recuerdan el vocabulario? Do you remember the vocabulary?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, what is number one?
Clean.
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 Clean. Clean. Number two?
Very.
Dirty.
Dirty. Dirty. Number three?
Slow.
Slow.
Slow. Slow. Very good. Number four?
Fast.
Fast. Number five?
New.
Very good. Oh my God. New. Number six?
Young.
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 Young. Young. Young. Young. Number seven?
Old.
Old.
Old. Exactly. Old. Number eight?
Healthy.
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 Healthy. Healthy. Healthy.
Healthy.
Healthy. Okay. Number eight?
Ill.
Ill. Ill. And the last one, la última?
Sick.
Okay. Ill and sick are the same, okay? Ill and sick are similar. Son lo mismo. They are the same. Okay. Now listen. I have questions for you about your family. I have questions for you about your family. Es para repasar preguntas con el verbo to be. Questions for you about your family, okay? All right, let's see, let me see, Jacqueline. Jacqueline, do you have brothers? Do you have?
Yes, I have one brother.
One brother, okay, let's see, Jacqueline. Is your brother young?
No, no,
no, he isn't, no, he isn't.
No, he isn't.
Okay, let's repeat. Okay, Jacqueline, is your brother young?
No, he isn't.
No, he isn't. Thank you very much. Okay, let's see here. Natalie. Natalie, do you have sisters?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Okay, tell me one sister's name.
Seven.
One sister's name.
Priscilla.
Priscilla, okay. Let's talk about Priscilla. Hablemos de Priscilla. Let's talk about Priscilla, okay? So, question for you, Natalie. Is Priscilla fast?
yes.
Yes.
She is fast.
Yes. Yes, she, only just yes, she is okay. Yes, she is.
Yes,
yes, she is. Yeah?
Yes, she is.
Okay, perfect. Let's repeat. Okay, let's repeat the question and you repeat the answer. Okay, Natalie, is Priscilla fast?
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. Very good. Thank you very much. Okay, let's see. Nancy. Okay, Nancy.
Yes.
Do,
yes.
You do you have children? Children. Hijos.
Yes.
How many? One, two, three, four?
One.
One, only one. Okay,
Tan,
only one.
Tan,
school student.
Okay, so now let's see. What's your son's name? What's your son's name? The name of your son. What's your son's name?
Daniel.
Daniel. Okay, so question for you about Daniel. Is Daniel slow?
No, is slow.
No,
he's fast.
No, he isn't. No, he.
¿Cómo?
No, he isn't.
No, he isn't.
Ay, ahí le pueden agregar. He is fast.
He is fast,
okay? To give more information. Cuando la respuesta es negativa, pueden dar la información real, no problem, okay? No, he isn't. He is fast. Yeah? Yes, Nancy?
More or less.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, let's see Jenny. Jenny, do you live with your mother? Jennifer, are you there? Jennifer? Oh my God, creo que se le fue la señal a Jennifer. Okay, let's see Juan Carlos. Juan Carlos, do you have children?
No, I have children.
You don't have children. No. Do you have, or do you live with your mother?
No, I live with my
With my?
With my wife.
Okay. What is her name?
Her name is Ingrid.
Ingrid. Okay, let's speak about Ingrid. Hablemos de Ingrid. Let's speak about Ingrid, okay? Now, okay, Juan. Is Ingrid clean?
Yes, she is clean.
Yes, you say only yes, she is. It's okay. Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Okay, let's repeat. Juan Carlos, is Ingrid clean?
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. Very, very good. Okay. Clean in this case significa también ordenada, okay? Ordenada. Okay. All right, let's continue. All right, let's see one more. Okay, let's see one more. Veamos a alguien más. Let's see one more, okay? Now, let's see, let me see here. Hazel Sarai.
Hello.
Hello, Hazel. Okay, Hazel, do you have shoes? Shoes.
Yes?
Yes. Do you have shoes in this moment? Are you wearing shoes or sandals in this moment? ¿Qué está usando, shoes or sandals?
Shoes.
Shoes, okay. Question for you, Sarai. Listen to this question. This question is in plural. Are your shoes, tus zapatos, are your shoes dirty?
Yes, they are.
Oh, really? Listen to the question. Are your shoes, tus zapatos, están tus zapatos, are your shoes dirty?
No, they are not.
No, they are not. Okay, no, they are not. Remember, dirty is the opposite of clean. Yes, dirty es lo contrario de clean. Yeah? So let's repeat the question, Hazel. Are your shoes dirty?
No, they aren't.
No, they aren't. Very good. Thank you very much. All right, so this is just to remember questions. So es solo para recordar la estructura de las preguntas. It's just to remember the structure of questions. All right. So now listen, I will share the part of the pamphlet with you. Les voy a compartir parte del material. So let me see here. So this is on page 17. Eso está en la página 17. This is on page 17. So listen, in this moment, we will go to breakout rooms. Yes? And in breakout rooms, you need to complete this information. You need to complete this information. How? ¿Cómo? Van a preguntar. For this one, van a decir, le voy a escribir la pregunta acá. What's your name, right? What's your name? For example, imagine I practice with Amber. Imagínense que yo practico con Amber. Le voy a preguntar, what's your name? Y él me va a decir, it's Amber. Así que aquí escribo, Amber. Y luego le pregunto, okay, Amber, what's your occupation? Amber, what's your occupation?
Is technician in white line.
Technician, okay, technician in, y ahí continúo escribiendo, in white line, right? Yes? Y luego practico con alguien más en el grupo. Imagínense que es, ¿quién? Puede ser Jenny, right? Okay, y, and then I go, okay, let me click here. I go and I say, what's your name? Ella me va a decir, Jennifer. Jennifer, y ahí escribo. What's your occupation? Y ahí me va a decir la ocupación y le escribo. The idea is to complete the chart. La idea es completar el cuadro que está en la página. Let me see here. 17. It's on page 17. Yes. So, yes. So do you have any doubt? ¿Alguna duda? Do you have any doubt? Or is clear?
Yeah.
Yes.
Solo con el pronombre o no sé, pronombre o verbo, they, se ocupa para personas o se puede ocupar también para cosas.
For both, para ambos. In plural, right? En plural, para ambos, en plural, para personas o para cosas. For example, I can say, imagínense que veo dos personas caminando en la calle. I can say, oh, look, they are beautiful. Talking about the two people, right? Hablando de las dos personas. They are beautiful. Pero de repente van pasando dos perros, two dogs. Oh, I say, oh, look, they are cute. Son bonitos, ellos son bonitos. So, they for people and for things or animals. Es para cosas o para personas o animales también, in plural, ¿ok?
Ok, gracias.
All right, perfect. So, any question about what you have to do? ¿Alguna pregunta acerca de lo que van a hacer? Any question? Or is clear? So, you go, you practice, and you complete the information, ¿ok? So, you complete the 6 spaces. ¿Cuántos espacios deben completar? How many spaces?
6
spaces. So you need to practice with 6 classmates. Necesitan preguntarles a 6 compañeros. Tomen turnos, ok. Vamos a hacer equipos de 6 o 7, pero tomen turnos, take turns. Porque si lo hacen todos, va a haber interferencia, ¿ya? Yeah? Or you decide how to do it in the group. O ustedes deciden cómo hacerlo en el equipo, ¿ya? Yeah? So right now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 20 participants. That means we are going to make 4 groups. Vamos a hacer 4 equipos. Okay, we are going to make 4 groups. At least you can complete the information of 5 classmates. Yes? Al menos pueden completar la información de 5 compañeros. Yeah? Okay, let's go to breakout rooms. Vamos a breakout rooms.
My name is Amber.
My name is
Amber. My occupation is technician in white line.
Technician.
Technician. In why line?
In why
line? Línea. Okay, next.
Sorry to interrupt you, Amber. Can you say your occupation in Spanish, please? I have doubts.
What?
Can you say your occupation in Spanish, please?
Es técnico en línea blanca.
Ah, okay. Yeah, it's okay then. Está bien. It's okay.
Okay. The next.
My name is Jennifer Gonzalez, and I am a supervisor.
Una pregunta, ¿solo vamos a escribir la ocupación o vamos a poner she's supervisor?
Yo creería que hay que poner el pronombre para poder seguir con el tema.
Les haga más fácil.
Hola.
It's up to you. It's up to you, okay? If you want, you can put only the occupation. The idea is to practice the questions, right? But if you want, you can put like the complete sentence. Like for example, in this case, the name is Amber. And the occupation, he is a technician in white line. Okay, it's okay, no problem. No hay problema, it's okay.
Okay.
Okay. Entonces, yo, my name is Natalie, y I am kindergarten teacher.
Hi, my name is...
Cuidado de mi segundo nombre y mi otra, y a lo que me dedico. Para que llenemos el vacío. No,
el trabajo de ama de casa tenemos que poner también aquí.
Vale. Y que yo soy directora, pero ajá, era como que, ah, que digo. Pero, ajá, pero no es tan. Es raro cómo se dice director. No me gusta.
¿Cómo se dice?
Principal. Ajá, como principal. Bien feo. Uno pensaría que es director o algo así.
Ajá, qué bueno.
Ajá, pero
yo bien, creí.
Es verdad que sí, yo también antes así pensaba. Pero no, me engañé yo. Nos están grabando.
Okay.
Yes. Teacher.
Yeah.
It's okay. Administrative assistant.
Yeah, it's okay. Administrative okay. Assistant.
Mm-hmm.
So did you start? Ya empezaron? Did you start?
We finish.
You finish. Oh my God, that was really fast.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Now you can practice if you want, like asking each other questions. Pueden practicar haciéndose preguntas. You can practice asking the questions. Yeah.
Abigail, do you have children?
No.
Child. No?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Jocelyn, are you married? Are you married?
Yes. Que si estoy casada.
Yes. Okay.
Sorry, did you complete the chart? El cuadro ya lo completaron. Did you complete the chart?
Yes.
Yes, okay, that's perfect. Very good. You can continue asking more questions then. Pueden continuar haciendo otras preguntas entonces. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. No problem. Okay.
Hey.
Is Yesenia de la Cruz.
What is
your occupation? High school teacher.
¿Cómo?
High school teacher. High school teacher.
High school.
Mm-hmm.
High school teacher. Uh-huh.
Sí.
Okay. Creo que estamos, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Sí.
¿Solo esta actividad han hecho?
Sí.
Presentamos.
La que quedó pendiente ayer.
Ah, bueno, gracias.
Me quedó pendiente ayer esa.
Did you finish? Did you finish?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Very good. You can continue practicing if you want.
Okay.
Vaya, entonces Juan Carlos.
Supervisor.
Teacher, ¿tenemos que decir la ocupación de cada uno y nombre o que cada quien se pregunte?
And you completed the chart? ¿Sí? Did you complete the chart? ¿Completaron el cuadro?
Sí.
Yeah. And teacher.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Bernardo.
What is your occupation?
I am an English teacher. English teacher.
Ocupación quiere ver más que todo con la profesión.
Pero cuando consultemos
con lo que hacen.
O cuando vamos a hacer toda la oración o solo customer.
No. You can say only I work in customer service. You have to say customer service, right? But if you are a teacher, you can say what's your occupation? English teacher. It's okay. But to make it more formal, para hacerlo más formal, I am an English teacher. Okay? Es mejor. It's much better. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Es más mejor.
No. Much better, much better, mucho mejor, much better. Nunca vayan a decir more better.
Estaban vendiendo polvo blanco, tenga cuidado ahí.
Yeah, I can see. All right, so vamos a regresar entonces. We are going to go back.
Por relajo, la van a regresar.
I can hear you, no All nada. Right.
Okay.
Tengo problemas en el inter.
Who has problems? ¿Quién tiene problemas? Who has problems?
Me está cayendo mucho la conexión.
Okay.
Jacqueline.
Oh, Jacqueline is having problems. Okay. All right. So I visited the different groups. And you had different strategies to practice, and that's okay, that's perfect, okay? So listen, in this moment, I want you to share some maybe information about one classmate, okay, or two. We are going to share information about one or two classmates. Vamos a compartir información acerca de uno o dos compañeros. I give you the example, le doy el ejemplo. I give you the example. So I can say, his name is Amber, and he is a technician in Whiteline. Yes? Oh, I can say. Now I share. Van a compartir acerca de vos al menos. I can say, for example, his name is Edgar Alexander, and he is a supervisor. Yeah? Now imagine I share information about what? About, let me see here, let me see, about Yesenia, about Nancy. Okay, imagine I share information about Nancy. Imagínense que comparto acerca de Nancy. I will say, hair, hair. El posesivo para ella es hair. So I say, her name is Nancy. She is a teacher. Yes, Nancy, you are a are you a teacher? Yes, okay, so I say her name is Nancy and she is a teacher. Now please, you share information about two classmates. Ahora, voluntarios que quieran compartir información acerca de dos compañeros, about two classmates, volunteers. Raise hands. Volunteers, okay, let's see, Brenda.
Hey, her name is María Elena Piñate. She is nutrition.
A nutritionist.
A nutritionist.
Okay, that's very good. Excellent. Okay, thank you, Brenda. That's very good. Okay, anybody else? Any other volunteer? Otro voluntario? Any other volunteer? No more volunteers. Okay, let's see Amber. And then Maria Elena. Amber, and then Maria Elena.
Okay, thank you. His name is Nelson. He is a postman.
Okay, thank you very much. That's very good. Thank you, Amber. Okay, Maria Elena.
Hi. Her name is Yesenia de la Cruz. She is a high school teacher.
A high school teacher. Okay, that's very high good. School. Excellent. High school teacher. Thank you, Maria Elena. Very good. Okay, anybody else? Okay, let's see Jefferson.
Her name is Nancy de Galindo. She is kindergarten teacher.
A kindergarten teacher. Okay, thank you, Jefferson. That's very good. Okay. Kindergarten teacher. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, any other volunteer? Okay, let's see Wendy Natalie.
His name is Amber Morales, and he is tennis in white line.
In white line, okay, thank you. That's very good, Natalie. Okay, the last participation, la última participación, the last participation. Oh, Luis Alejandro.
And his name is Bernardo. He is an English teacher.
Oh, that's very good. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much. All right. So thank you for sharing. Gracias por compartir. Thank you for sharing. And now let's go to the next activity. Listen. For the next activity, it's about spelling. It's about spelling. Yeah? La siguiente actividad es acerca de deletrear palabras. So do you remember the ABC? Do you remember the alphabet? ¿Recuerdan el abecedario? Do you remember the alphabet?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Yes, or more yes, or less, or...
Yes, teacher.
Okay, perfect. That's very good. Okay, so with the alphabet, we are going to go to breakout rooms in pairs. Vamos a ir a breakout rooms in pairs, okay? And I will show you, in this moment, I will show you a list of words. Les voy a mostrar una lista de palabras con el abecedario. Yeah, and the idea is that you make a screenshot. Pueden hacer alguna captura de pantalla o le pueden tomar una foto o no sé cómo pueden hacer para tener esa imagen cuando vayan a breakout rooms. ¿Cómo podrían hacerlo? How can you do it?
Con el screenshot es más fácil.
Un screenshot, okay. ¿Le pueden
o lo pueden mandar al grupo de WhatsApp?
Ah, okay. También lo puedo mandar al grupo de WhatsApp. I can send it to WhatsApp, okay? So you go. You check the pictures and you take turns spelling the words. Y van a tomar turnos para deletrear la palabra. What is the question? ¿Cuál es la pregunta? How do you spell? How do you spell? For example, let me show you the screen here. Les voy a compartir aquí la pantalla. For example, you can say, imagine I practice with Jefferson. Imagine I practice with Jefferson. So I ask number one, le pregunto la primera. So Jefferson, how do you spell apple? Jefferson, how do you spell apple?
Aida.
Yeah,
A,
okay.
A, B, B, L, E.
E, now you ask me the second. Ahora tú me preguntas la segunda. Bernardo, how do you spell?
Bernardo, how do you spell B?
B, okay. B, E, E. Okay, B, all right. How do you spell is the question. How do you spell? So we are going to go to breakout rooms in pairs. Vamos a ir a breakout rooms in pairs. Entonces, y ahí les voy a compartir la imagen de él. Grupo, los que puedan en ese momento pueden hacer el screenshot, ¿ok? Y los que no, yo se lo voy a mandar al grupo ahorita. Le voy a tomar una foto y se lo voy a mandar al grupo, ¿ok? ¿Ya? Ok, let's go to breakout rooms in pairs. In threes, vamos a ir en tríos mejor, por si alguien se queda solo. We are going to go in threes. So in this moment I have 21, so I will make 7 groups. Okay, let's see.
And I C E C R A, perdón, E A M.
Perfect.
Okay. And how do you spell xylophone?
X Y L O. C-H-O-N-E.
Perfect.
Okay. How do you spell rabbit?
Rabbit.
How do you spell rabbit?
Espérame, creo que la estoy moviendo cuando le hago así, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Sí.
That's okay. Rabbit.
How do you spell rabbit?
Okay. R-A- D, D, S, J, quiero ver, ti.
Hey.
Hey. Ti. Ok.
I. I remember. I.
Yes.
Okay.
Sí.
I T.
I T.
Yeah.
Juan Carlos. Quiero ver. What do you spell?
Una fácil.
How do you speak elephant?
Is E L E P H A N T.
Okay.
Edgar, how do you spell flower?
F L O W.
Sí.
E.
Sí.
Art. Art. Sí. Art.
Spell. How do you spell? Spell.
Spell.
How do you spell? How do you spell?
Mm-hmm.
Spell, okay? Yeah. How do you spell?
Okay.
Okay, continue. It's okay. Continue.
How do you spell? No sé cómo se dice jirafa.
Jirafa en inglés. ¿Cómo? No escuchamos.
Tiene mute.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, it's giraffe.
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 Giraffe. Giraffe. Uh-huh.
Giraffe.
Giraffe. Giraffe.
Giraffe. Okay, Nelson.
Okay. Gay.
G.
G, perdón. G.
I.
C. E. C. R. A, no, E, A, M.
Reputation.
I, C, E, C, R, E, A, M.
Correcto.
Okay.
Just one thing before you continue. Maybe you can say, para preguntar si pueden repetir otra vez lo mismo. You can say, can you repeat again? Can you repeat again? All right. Can you repeat again? Yeah. Can you repeat again? Please, you can say. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, continue.
Wendy, how do you spell nurse? N. Nurse.
N. U. R. S. E.
Excellent.
What did you spelling elephant? Yeah, for some.
Okay. E, R, I,
L,
R, ajá, P, permítame, H, A, M, y sería la T, T.
Ok, Jacqueline, how do you spell house?
Se congeló.
Okay, Nancy. Sí, no, and you?
House.
Okay. H sería la primera. H.
Ajá, H.
H.
Ajá. U. S. E.
Correcto. Muy bien.
Gloria a Dios.
Ok, yo soy Jacqueline de vuelta.
Vaya, Jacqueline.
Tengo tan mal. Sí.
Nurse.
Ok. Is little. Sí.
Amber.
Yes.
What do you spell is M? M. 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 M.
M. O. O. N. Okay. Abigail.
N. Ajá. N. N.
N.
Sí, N.
N. N. U. N. R. S. E.
Oh, yes.
Abigail, what do you spell? L. E.
E. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's difficult.
Just one suggestion before you do it, Abigail. You better say the word. Mejor digan la palabra para que vayan practicando vocabulario. Okay, how do you spell elephant? How do you spell cat? How do you spell jellyfish, for example? Yeah? So say the word. Digan la palabra. Say the word.
Okay.
Abigail, what do you spell elephant?
Elephant. E. L. E. P. A.
O. M. E. Maria, how do you spell Jojo?
J. O. J. O.
And Hazel, how do you spell zebra?
Hold on. Hold on, just sorry for the interruption, okay? I'm always here to interrupt you and to help you, right? Jojo, how do you spell Jojo?
J-O-J-O.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
How do you spell this letter?
Why?
How do you, it's why, that's right, it's why.
Why?
Is Y-O-Y-O, yeah?
All right. Y.
Yeah. Okay, continue, please.
My turn.
Mm-hmm.
Jennifer, how do you spell apple?
A-P-P-L-E.
Aquí me quedé yo sola, Lick.
But, but you are practicing, pero estás practicando, you are practicing.
Sí, okay. Es un escenario, ¿verdad?
Yes, but we can practice together, I can help you. Yo te puedo ayudar, I can help you.
Oh,
okay, so, Yesenia, let me show you here. Déjame mostrarte aquí la...
Ah, okay. Aquí yo lo tengo anotado.
Ah, okay, perfect. Okay, how do you spell, let me see... No. How do you spell queen? Letter Q, la letra Q, letter Q. How do you spell queen?
Queen, acá, entonces es el de la foto, ¿verdad?
Yes.
Queen sería, queen sería la.
Queen, this one, esta.
Queen, ajá, queen. Sí, queen. Ajá, sí, sí. ¿Y cuál sería, teacher? Rabbit. ¿Cómo?
No, no. How do you spell queen? ¿Cómo se deletrea queen? How do you spell queen?
¿Cómo se deletrea queen? Ah, ok. No lo había entendido. Q. Q. U.
Yeah.
A-L-M.
E-E. Ok.
E-E.
E-E-M.
E-E-M. U. U, vamos a ver, Q, I, es que y la U, ¿cómo se pronuncia?
U.
U.
Yes.
Sería Q, U, I, I, N.
I, I, N, exactly, I, I, N. Okay, one last, la última. How do you spell ice cream? Ice cream. Ay,
está bien largo. Ay, está bien. Sería
I,
E, C, R, E, A, E, M.
M, M, exactly, that's very good, okay. Está muy bien, excelente. That's very good, okay. Vamos a regresar ahorita. We are going to go back. Okay.
Okay, teacher.
Okay. Okay, I guess everybody is back. Creo que todos regresaron. I guess everybody is back. Okay, so the idea of this activity was to practice the alphabet, right? The idea was to practice the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, blah, 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 right? So that was the idea of this activity, yes? Spelling words. Deletreando palabras, y estoy seguro que se les quedaron más de alguna de esas palabras, right? Yes, so the idea is to practice vocabulary, to practice spelling vocabulary, and to remember some vocabulary too. Okay, so that was the idea, yeah? Okay, perfect. So in this moment, we are going to go to the 2 minutes break. Ya se nos hizo tarde para el receso de 2 minutos, right? The 2 minutes break, okay? So please, let's go to 2 minutes break. Vamos 2 minutos a receso y luego regresamos. No se me queden más de 2 minutos, please.
Okay.
Me acuerdo que había comprado unos libritos con esto, de regulares, que eran de Luego más atractivo.
¿Qué hubo, niño?
Okay, time is over. Se acabó el tiempo. Time is over. Okay, time is over. Let's go back. Regresemos. Let's go back. Let's come back. Sorry. Let's come back. All right. Okay, so it's 9:18 already, and we need to go to another activity, okay? For today, we have two more activities. We have two more activities, okay? So for the next activity, look, remember that this week we started the verb to be. We studied affirmative, negative, and yes, no questions with the verb to be, all right? And we studied some occupations too. And also we studied possessive adjectives and possessive nouns, okay? Those were the topics for this week, okay? Esos fueron los temas principales de esta semana, the topics for this week. And I will show you some examples here. If you have the copies, si tienen las copias, if you have the copies, go to page 18. Vamos a la página 18. Go to page 18, please. Go to page 18. If you have the copies, go to page 18, all right? And on page 18, you have the following. Tenemos lo siguiente, you have the following. In exercise number 3, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sentences. You have 5 sentences, but these sentences have an error. These sentences have an error. Estas oraciones tienen un error. These sentences have an error. The idea is that you identify the error and write the correct sentence. La idea es que identifiquen el error y escriban la oración correcta. Yeah? Okay? Take like 4 minutes maybe. Okay, in 4 minutes you can correct the sentences. Okay? Corrijamos las oraciones y las reescribimos de la forma correcta. All right? Let's do it. Vamos. Let's do it now.
Right now.
Right now. Exactly. Right now. On your notebook. Si su material lo tienen en digital, en su cuaderno. Si lo tienen impreso, pueden hacerlo ahí sobre su material, ¿ok? It's okay, no problem. Si lo van a hacer en el cuaderno, solo la oración correcta escriban. Only the right sentence, ¿ok? So you advance. Luis Ricardo, Luis Ricardo, what time did you get connected? ¿A qué hora te conectaste? What time did you get connected?
It's 9:13.
Okay, perfect. Thank you very much. Gracias. Thank you very much.
Thank you, teacher.
All right. Jefferson? Jefferson, what time did you get connected? Hello, what time did you get connected?
8:30, teacher.
8:30, okay. Okay, mm-hmm. Perfect. Thank you very much. Gracias. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, are you ready? ¿Estamos listos? Are you ready? Give me a thumbs up if you're ready. Denme thumbs up si ya están listos. Thumbs up if you're ready. So I see majority. All right, let's see. Almost half. Casi la mitad creo que están listos. So let's give one more minute. Demos un minuto más. Let's give one more minute.
Teacher.
Yes. Yeah.
Teacher.
Yeah, yeah.
And question, en la 3, yo sé, ¿verdad? Que es, ajá, que es Natalia and Saraí son las nuevas supervisoras, pero no sé cómo poner eso en inglés. Okay. Porque ya puse Natalia and Saraí, y para decir son las nuevas supervisoras, new supervisors.
New supervisors, the new supervisors. Is
o sea, tengo la idea de que, ajá.
Maybe what you need to change is. Lo que necesitamos cambiar es is, porque is for singular. ¿Qué es? What is for plural? ¿Qué usamos para plural?
Uh-huh. En vez de... It.
No.
Are.
It.
Are.
¿Cómo?
Somebody said are.
Are you.
Are the new supervisors.
Exactly.
Okay, thank you.
All right, no problem. Okay, let's see. So I guess it's time to check, right? We are going to check quickly. Vamos a revisar rápidamente. We are going to check quickly. Okay, let's see number one quickly. Vamos a ver la número uno rápidamente. Let's see number one quickly. Okay, let's see. Eunice, Loida Eunice, right? So Loida Eunice. Loida, okay. Eunice, number one.
Wait a minute. Sam, say, we are marketing managers.
We are marketing managers.
Sí. Yes.
Yes. Okay, yeah. Okay, it's perfect.
Pásame borrador, Ale. Alexis, pásame un borrador.
Okay. It's excellent, okay. It's
date para afuera, Ale, por favor. No me dejas oír.
Jacqueline.
Okay, it's excellent. It's very good. It's excellent. All right, let's see another. Let's see number two. Veamos la número dos. Let's see number two. Okay, number two. Jacqueline. All right. So number two, Jacqueline. Okay, Jacqueline, can you please share?
Esto fue trampa.
Tengo la duda. Porque okay. Yo había puesto Isri Margarita Marroquín. ¿Y Margarita Marroquín? ¿O es Margarita Marroquín?
Repeat it, please.
Hola, hola.
Yeah, we listen to you. We listen to you.
Yo tenía la duda, no sé si es she is Margarita McGee o is you Margarita McGee.
But you can, as you can see, it's negative. Como puedes ver, es negativo. It's negative. And what is the negative of is? ¿Cuál es el negativo de is, Jacqueline? What is the negative of is?
Isn't.
Veamos.
No.
It's not.
Ah, exactly. Now repeat the example.
Hola.
Yeah, it's okay. Now repeat the example in negative.
It's not Margarita Marroquín.
Yeah, but you need to say she no. is not. No. She
is not.
She is not Margarita Marroquín. Okay, so you can say she is not.
Me corta el dedo.
Yeah, it's okay. You can say not. She is not or she isn't. Okay, she is not or she isn't or she's not.
She's not. Oh, she is.
Three forms. Three
she's
forms.
Not Margarita.
Not. She's not or she isn't. Yeah.
She's not.
Margarita Marroquín. Okay. Yeah. Thank you, Jacqueline. Thank you very much. Thank you for sharing. Okay. Let's see number. Yeah, number three. Let's see number three quickly. All right. Let's see number three. Jessica. All right. Let's see Jessica. Jessica, number three.
No sé si está bien.
Yeah, it's okay. Go ahead. Adelante. Go ahead.
Quiero ver. Your ella Natalie and Sarai is the new supervisor.
So there are no changes, no hay cambios entonces, there are no changes.
No.
So the sentence is correct.
Yes.
Yes. All right. So let's see somebody else. Okay. Let's see Luis Ricardo. Luis Ricardo, what do you think? Is the sentence correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Incorrect. What is correct, Luis Ricardo?
Correct.
What is correct? ¿Cuál es la forma correcta?
Natalie and Sarai are the new supervisor.
Exactly. So it's Natalia and Sarai because it's plural.
Are the new supervisor.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Luis Ricardo.
Yeah,
it's plural.
Yeah.
It's plural, Jessica. Natalia and Sarai. You say are. Natalia and Sarai are. Okay? Are the new supervisors. Okay, thank you, Jessica, and thank you, Luis Ricardo. So let's see number four quickly, okay? Let's see number four. Any number four, let me see. Amber. Amber, number four, Amber. Okay, Amber, number four.
Okay, my boss is Jorge Sandoval.
Oh, excellent. My boss is Jorge Sandoval. Okay, thank you, Amber. That's awesome. That's very good. Let's see number five. Let's see number five quickly. Brenda. Number five, Brenda.
Their secretary isn't Laura Miranda.
That's very good. Their secretary isn't Laura Miranda. Okay, thank you very much. Let's give thumbs up for the participations, please. Thumbs up for the participations. Thumbs up for the participations, okay? Thank you for your participations, guys. And now, we have the last activity for today. Tenemos la última actividad para hoy. We have the last activity for today. All right, listen. We will move on the pamphlet, siempre en el material, always on the material. Here, on page 18, en la página 18, on page 18, exercise 4, you have some incomplete questions and answers, okay? Tienen algunas preguntas incompletas y respuestas que no están. So the idea is that using The auxiliary verb given, usando el verbo auxiliar dado, are, in number one, in number two, is, in number three, are, in number four, and, in number five, is, van a hacer una pregunta. You will make a question. Yeah? For example, in number one, for example, in number one, you can say, are you a supervisor? Only the question, okay, solo van a hacer la respuesta, only make the question, solo hagan la respuesta, la pregunta nada más, only the question, solo la pregunta, yeah? In number two, one example can be using is. Is what? Is your boss fast? For example, is your boss fast or slow? Okay, intelligent, I don't know, is your boss smart? Okay, and then you leave the answer. Deja la respuesta en blanco. So this is on page 18. Eso está en la página 18. This is on page 18. All right? Yeah? Okay, let's see. María Elena. ¿Qué vamos a hacer? What are we going to do?
Complete only the question.
Complete only the question. Only that. And the answer?
Only.
And the answer?
Answer no.
We don't know. Okay, yeah, complete only the question, not the answers.
Complete only the question, not the answers.
Yes? So I give you like 5 or 6 minutes. In 5 or 6 minutes, complete the questions, please, right now. Ahorita completemos las preguntas. Let's complete the questions. Using the auxiliary given. Usando el auxiliar provisto y... Pueden usar ocupaciones o vocabulario que hemos visto. Okay? You can use slow, fast, clean. You can use a supervisor. You can use a technician in white line, a teacher, a floor manager. What else? So you can use that vocabulary, okay? A maintenance man.
How do you say compañeros de trabajo?
Ajá, vimos una palabra que se decía colegas in English. What is the word? ¿Cuál es la palabra? Somebody.
Colleagues.
Colleagues, exactly. Yeah, ya colleagues. Colleagues. Okay. Yeah, colleagues. That one. Esa. That one.
Thank you.
All right.
Se me había olvidado.
Yeah, it's okay. Only the question, not the answers, okay? Only the questions. Solo las preguntas, only the questions. So did you finish? I gave you like 6 minutes now, all right? I gave you like 6 minutes. Ya le di como 6 minutos. Did you finish? Yes, did you finish? ¿Terminaron? Who finished? Okay, los que terminaron, no. Alguien sí. Who finished? Okay, let's see. Brenda, Juan Carlos, Jennifer, ¿quién más? Who else? Luis Ricardo, Hazel Saraitu, ¿quién más terminó? Who else finished?
Yo terminé.
Okay, Loida too, all right. And Jefferson. And Jessica, right? Nos faltan como 8 más o menos. Okay, I give you 1 more minute. Vamos a dar 1 minuto más, 1 more minute. Ah, Luis Alejandro too, right? Yeah, Luis Alejandro finished. Oh, Jacqueline too, right? I guess, yeah. Okay, so let's stop, okay? Detengámonos, let's stop. So if you have any doubt about your questions, you can ask right now. Do you have any doubt about your questions? ¿Tienen alguna duda acerca de las preguntas? Any doubt about your questions? Maybe you feel that your question is incorrect. Okay, you can tell, you can share now. Tal vez sienten que su pregunta es incorrecta. Pueden preguntar, you can ask. Any question? Or no questions?
Yes.
Okay, Jocelyn.
Perdón. Is he an engineer?
Yeah, it's okay. An, you only say an engineer.
Is
an engineer? An. Is he an engineer? Okay. So any other question?
No.
No, okay. Thank you, Jocelyn. Any other question? Somebody else? Alguien más? Anybody else? Nelson, do you have a question? No?
Sure.
Okay, Roxana.
In a number four.
Yeah.
Am I your teacher? Sería, ejemplo.
Yeah, it's okay. Am I your teacher? It's okay. Mm-hmm. Am I your teacher? It's okay. Anybody else? ¿Alguien más? Anybody else? I want to make sure your questions are correct, because in this moment, we will go to breakout rooms and you will complete the answers. Okay, you will complete the answers. And for this, you need to ask the questions to a classmate, okay? Para esto, preguntarán a un compañero. Okay, so no more questions? No. Hazel, do you have any question?
No.
Okay. All right. So in this moment, we will go to breakout rooms and you will ask the questions and you write the answers. Okay. Imagine my question, question number one is, are you a teacher? Are you a teacher? And in the breakout room, I practice with Jefferson. So I will ask Jefferson, okay, Jefferson, are you a teacher?
No.
No, I am not. No, I'm not.
I am not.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. So I write,
no,
and in the answer, I write, no, I'm not. En la respuesta voy a escribir, no, I'm not. And I continue practicing with Jefferson, and I say, Jefferson, question number two. Is your sister a doctor? Okay, Jefferson, is your sister a doctor?
No.
No. She isn't.
No, she isn't.
Vamos a dar respuestas cortas, ¿ok? Yes, I am. No, I'm not. Yes, we are. No, we are not. Yes, she is. No, she isn't. Yes, he is. No, he isn't. Or no, he's not. As you wish, como quieran, ¿ok? Yes, we are. No, we aren't. Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Depende de lo que nos pregunten. It depends on the question, right? So, are you ready? ¿Estamos listos? Are you ready? So listen, we will go to breakout rooms in groups of three, en equipos de tres, in groups of three. Tal vez lo que pueden hacer es tomen turnos. Imagínense que Jennifer, Luis y Brenda practican juntos. Jennifer le pregunta a Luis, Luis le pregunta a Brenda y Brenda le pregunta a Jennifer. Hacen como un círculo. You make like a circle to practice, okay? Para que practiquen. You make like a circle to practice, yeah? Okay, imagínense que Loida, Yesenia y Jocelyn practican juntas. So Loida le pregunta a Yesenia, Yesenia a Jocelyn y Jocelyn a Loida, okay? Just for everybody to practice, para que todos practiquen las preguntas y completen la información. Yeah, are you ready? ¿Estamos listos? Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's go to breakout rooms and let's complete the answers.
Hola, hola, me escucho.
No. Sí, vamos a
otro grupo.
No.
I'm sorry, Jennifer. I move you because Yesenia was alone.
Yo estaba sola. Yo estaba.
That's why. Por eso moví a Jennifer, okay? Porque como que a Luis le está costando, está teniendo problemas de conexión, okay? I'm sorry.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
No problem.
All right.
Yesenia.
Yo tenía duda en la 4. Yo puse I'm teacher. No sé si está buena.
Es una pregunta la que tenés que hacer.
Cuatro, ajá.
And Jessica, is your boss a new?
No, I'm not.
Oh, Jessica, listen to the question. Is your boss new? Nuevo, right?
Okay.
Is your boss new? ¿Cómo responderías? How do you answer?
He's...
Exactly. Yes, he is, or no, he is not.
No, he is not.
Okay, no, he's not, Luis Alejandro. Take notes.
Thank you.
Okay, listen to the question carefully. Escuchen cuidadosamente la pregunta para que respondan bien. Okay, so you answer correctly. Yeah?
Okay,
perfect. Continue.
Juan Carlos. Is she a nurse?
Is she, yeah?
Is she a nurse?
Is she
nurse? Okay. Enfermera.
Enfermera.
Enfermera. No, she isn't. Okay. Luis, are you English teacher?
Yes, he is.
Yes. Yes.
Yes, he is
or no, he isn't.
Yes, he is. CLS.
Okay. Are you bosses her?
Are your boss? Can you repeat the question? Are your bosses?
I don't know.
Edgar, can you repeat the question? Are your bosses?
Her? The list to jefe? No.
Maybe in this case you can say, is he your boss? Or is she your boss? Es ella tu jefa? Is she your boss? Uh-huh. Or is he your boss? Yeah?
Entonces, sería, are you bosses here? She? Or she here?
Tell me the question in Spanish, please.
¿Es él tu jefe?
Yeah, so you say, is he your boss? Is he your boss? Por la estructura de la pregunta, recuerden, la estructura de la pregunta, primero va el verbo to be, luego el pronombre y luego el complemento. So sería, is he your boss? Ok.
Teacher, estamos en la pregunta número 3 que dice are.
Are. Ok. Uh-huh. So I'm sorry. Ok. Uh-huh. Are. Pero en este. Hay tal vez.
Era ellos, ¿verdad?
Ellos.
Podría
are
ser.
Are you bosses here? ¿Ellos son tus jefes?
El detalle que estás confundiendo en este caso, tal vez, Alejandro, el posesivo con el pronombre. ¿Ok? Tal vez en este caso la pregunta podría ser, are you Roxana's boss? Are you Roxana's boss? ¿Eres tú el jefe de Roxana? Are you Roxana's boss? Or Are you Nelson's boss? ¿Eres tú el jefe de Nelson? ¿Ok? Suena mejor, sounds better. Okay. El detalle es que estás confundiendo el your con el you, el posesivo con el pronombre, ¿ok? But maybe you can change the question. Tal vez puedes cambiar la pregunta. You can change the question.
Okay. Entonces, are you Nelson boss?
Exactly, that's better. Are you Nelson's? Sorry. Con la apóstrofe y la S. Are you Nelson's boss?
Okay. No, no, I am no.
Okay.
No. I am... manager general.
Responder la forma que tú creas, ¿verdad? Que es no, you aren't, o yes, you are. Esas dos posibilidades están.
No, okay. No, you are. Ajá. Porque tu pregunta sería.
Mi pregunta fue: am I fast?
No, you are. ¿Sí sería,
no,
¿verdad?
You are. No, you aren't. Are.
No, you,
no
are.
You aren't. Excellent. No,
you are. Thank you.
Okay, Wendy. Is she new?
Repeat, please.
Is she new?
Is she new? New, de nuevo.
Mm-hmm. Is she new?
Es ella nueva.
No, is she. Es ella nueva.
Ajá, pues es ella nueva.
Uh-huh, exacto. Mm. Es que Isilla, es ella nueva yo. Ajá, pero sí. Uh-huh. Es.
Yes, she is.
Excellent. Jefferson, are we healthy? No, te lo cambio. Are they healthy?
Sería, no, they are. No.
Aren't. Sí, excelente. Okay, no, they you. Aren't. Oh, no, they are not.
Mm-hmm. Okay. A quick interruption. Una interrupción rápida. Okay. So just Jefferson, don't forget that for positive you say are. And for negative, you say aren't. Okay. So in a positive answer, you say yes, they are. Y en una negativa, in a negative, no, ese no is negative, right? That no is negative. So you say, no, they aren't. Con una N apóstrofe T al final, aren't. Okay? No, they aren't. If it's negative, si es negativa, okay?
Thank you, teacher.
All right, no problem. Continue, please.
Okay, Wendy. Gracias.
Jefferson, are you receptionist?
No, they are.
No, I'm not. No, como es tutear, te acordate, si te preguntan.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. No, you are.
No, they aren't. Me pregunto yo. Ya la perdí. Perdí las preguntas. Y es Jennifer por andar buscando el nombre. ¿Cómo era? Voy a perder mis preguntas.
María Elena,
do you need
any help? ¿Necesitas ayuda? Do you need any help?
Es que Hazel estaba con nosotros y salió. Y por andar buscando el nombre de Hazel, porque no me acordaba cómo se llamaba, perdí mis preguntas.
Oh my God, I'm sorry to hear that.
Teacher,
yeah.
Solo tengo una consulta para decir... Yo soy yo joven es am I a young?
No, with adjectives you don't use a. Okay, you only say am I young? Am I young? Am I fast? Am I happy? Am I what? Am I healthy. Okay, am I. Con adjetivos solo decimos el adjetivo. El a y el an se usan para ocupaciones. Okay. Am I a doctor, for example? Am I a teacher? Am I an architect? Yeah. For adjectives, only say the adjective. Okay. Yeah. All right, no problem.
Invéntese una ahorita.
Voy a inventar una, pero...
Okay, everybody. I'm sorry I didn't give you time. Okay, this time, all right? Lo siento por no darles más tiempo esta vez, for not giving you more time this time. So, did you complete the questions? ¿Completaron las preguntas? Did you complete the questions?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Perfect. That's very good, okay? Just something important, okay? I just want to give some feedback. Quiero darles una retroalimentación de lo que vi, what I saw. Something important. When you use adjectives, you don't say a. When you use occupations or professions, you say a or an. For example, you don't say, am I a fast? No. Am I a healthy? No, right? You only say, am I healthy? Am I fast? Con adjetivos, no vamos a poner el an y el an. Okay? Cuando tenemos una occupation o una profession, yes, of course. For example, are you a floor manager? Ah, it's an occupation, right? Are you a supervisor? Are you an architect? Are you a maintenance woman? Yes? Ahí sí lo vamos a poner el a o el an, okay? Yeah? So just something quickly. All right. So thank you for sharing the questions and completing the answers. Gracias por compartirlas, por hacer las preguntas y compartir las respuestas, right? I think everybody took notes, okay? So basically, with this part, we finish unit number one. Con esta actividad terminamos la unidad número uno. We finish unit number one, okay? So, I don't know if you have any questions about unit number one. No sé si tienen alguna pregunta acerca de la unidad uno, about unit number one. Something that is not clear, maybe? Do you have any question about unit number one?
No. No, porque hay que ir practicando.
Yes.
Teacher.
Yes.
Solo tengo una duda.
Yes, Jacqueline.
¿Cuál es la pregunta? Cuando yo quiero hacer la pregunta, me quiero referir a y voy y va a empezar con el am. Ahí no sé si me trabé, no sé si la correcta sería I am not fast. Eso es como yo no soy rápida o cómo debería de seguir la secuencia para hacer, no sé si es una pregunta o una negación de entrada o una afirmación.
No, that's negative, esa es negativa. I am not fast is a negative statement, es una oración negativa, es algo que tú estás negando o diciendo que no eres rápida, ¿ok? If you want to make the question, si quieres hacer la pregunta, vas a decir, am I fast? Am I fast?
En este caso, sí estaba correcto. Entonces, el haber puesto, I'm not fast.
If it's a sentence, yes. Si es una oración negativa, yes.
Okay. No, teacher, pero yo creo que se refiere porque, por ejemplo, teníamos el caso del grupo, que por ejemplo preguntaban, am I fast? La madre decía, respondía, por ejemplo, yes, I am. Entonces no es, yes, you are.
Entonces sería como la respuesta más bien del anterior.
De tuitear, no tú, sí tú lo eres, ajá, yes, okay, you are. Okay.
I got you.
Sería, are you fast? No, para decir, I am not.
Exactly. Si te preguntan, are you fast? Respondes, no, I'm not. Y si tú preguntas, am I fast? Alguien más te responde, no, you are not.
O sea que de las dos formas pudiera estar. Primero, si yo pregunto, are you, independientemente cuál sea la secuencia. O sería como la respuesta de lo que yo estoy hablando anteriormente. Es como seguirle a la respuesta anterior. No sé si me lo voy a entender. Por no, ejemplo, okay. Dice, en la 3 dice, are, yo sea cual sea la pregunta, de ahí contesta alguien más. En la 4 dice, I am, oh, perdón, am. Entonces ahí tengo la duda, si es el am como respuesta, o es un, bueno, como respuesta, o como pregunta ya negativa. Tengo, o sea, estoy confundida ahí.
No, las preguntas negativas no son comunes en inglés, no son comunes. Se pueden hacer, pero no son comunes, ¿ok? El detalle aquí es que tú debes responder de acuerdo a lo que te preguntan y de acuerdo con qué pronombre te están preguntando. Obviamente, si te están preguntando, ¿are you fast? ¿Eres tú rápida? Vas a contestar con el I, porque están preguntando a ti, ¿are you fast? Si es positivo, yes, I am. Si tu respuesta es positiva, si es negativa, no, I'm not. Ahora, si tú le quieres preguntar a alguien si tú eres rápida, le dices, por ejemplo, imagínate que me estás preguntando a mí, me dices, am I fast? ¿Soy yo rápida? ¿Am I fast? Yo te voy a contestar acerca de ti. Yes, you are, or no, you aren't.
Okay. Thank you.
All right, no problem. Okay, so any other question quickly? Una pregunta más rápidamente para que terminemos, so we finish. No, right? Okay, so listen, basically we finished unit number one. Tenemos básicamente el 25% del módulo ya, basically, right? And please, do the homework today. Hagan la tarea porque mañana por la mañana o a mediodía yo voy a estar pasando ya el consolidado de todas las notas de la semana, de la tarea, a INSAFOR porque me lo requieren mañana, okay? Así que me lo piden mañana, así que yo voy a estar pasando ese consolidado, así que no olviden, por favor, completar las 5 tareas de la semana y si le falta solo la de hoy, pues completen la de hoy también. Abigail.
¿Se puede mañana hasta qué hora? ¿Hasta qué hora
puede completar
la de ahora?
¿Hasta qué hora puede, teacher?
Tengo sueño.
Les sugiero que lo hagan lo más pronto posible, antes de mediodía, ¿ok?
Before, perfecto, before noon, antes del mediodía, okay? Entonces. Yes. Gracias.
Uh-huh. Okay, very good. I will pass attendance.
Okay, with yes.
Abigail.
Sí, el video de la tercera clase, creo que es la del miércoles. Uh-huh. No me, ya lo vi todo, pero no me sale marcado el chequecito.
Pero ya completaste la tarea.
Ajá, hice la tarea y la tarea sí me sale completada, pero okay. El video no. Okay. Hay problema con eso.
Los videos no salen, me da profe chequeado, solo la
no.
Tarea.
Bueno. Sí, salen.
¿Cómo no salen chequeados cuando uno los ve y los descarga?
Pero sí, ese video no sale, bueno, por lo menos a mí no.
Igual a mí.
Tratemos, bueno, lo importante es que miren el video, por supuesto, pero el registro que les va a tirar es el de las 5 preguntas que van a contestar, no el del video en sí. Lo que les va a tirar es el resultado del examen, del pequeño quiz que toman. ¿Yes?
Entonces no es obligación ver el video, puedan simplemente hacer las tareas.
No. La idea es que vean el video porque algo van a aprender, ¿ok? O algo lleva relacionado a veces con la tarea que van a hacer. La idea es que miren el video, no es que me voy directamente a la tarea, no. Si se los marca siempre, me imagino que algo tiene que... Porque ese material no lo subimos nosotros directamente, ¿ok? Pero siempre va relacionado a las unidades. Pero es importante y es súper importante. Así que deben verlo.
Solo dura 45 segundos. Super
es cortito, short. Exactamente. Es súper short. Uh-huh. Y es... interesante, it's interesting, ok. Good, so para no quitarle más tiempo, yo sé que ya nos pasamos un poquito. I will pass attendance in this moment. Ana Abigail.
I'm here.
Ok, Brenda.
I'm here.
Edgar.
I'm here.
Ember.
I'm here.
Ok. Hazel Sarai.
I'm here.
Jacqueline.
I'm here.
Jefferson.
I'm here.
I am here.
Okay, Jennifer.
I'm here, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Jessica.
I'm here, teacher.
Thank you. Loida.
I am here.
Luis Alejandro.
I'm here.
Luis Ricardo, thank you.
I'm here.
Maria Elena.
I'm here.
Thank you. Nancy. Nelson.
I am here.
Roxana.
I'm here.
Wendy. Wendy Natalie.
I am here.
Yesenia Marisol.
I am.
Sorry, Yesenia.
I am here.
And Jocelyn Joanna.
I am here.
Okay, thank you. Okay, okay, everybody, thank you for joining today's class. Gracias por unirse a la clase de hoy. Have a good weekend. Tengan un bonito fin de semana. Have a good weekend. And don't forget to complete the homework. Que no se le olvide completar la tarea, okay? And have a good weekend and good night.
Something quickly.
Algo rápido antes de que se me vayan. Para la otra semana, las sesiones van a ir así como les dije, las sesiones privadas. El lunes a las 10:10, de 10 a 10:10 le toca a una persona. El martes de 10 a 10:10 a la siguiente persona. Ahí les voy a compartir el calendario otra vez para que sepan quién va el lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes. Bueno, y hasta ahí, ¿verdad? ¿Ok? So así van a hacer, okay. Para no esperar, ¿ok? So thank you for joining and good night, everyone.
Bye.
Okay, good night. Night. Good
night.
Good
night.
Good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Good night.
Bye.